morning, Pop.
Wait. I'm ashamed of you. Running off from Miss Hathaway?
I didn't run away from Miss Hathaway.
What'd you climb up here for?
To cut a fork for that new store-bought slingshot she brought.
Did she bring you a slingshot?
Fanciest thing you ever did see. Just a minute, I'll hook it up and you can see for yourself. Look at that.
A store-bought, lace-trimmed, double-barrel slingshot.
Thing is a doozy. I don't know how good I can aim it, but it'll sure throw a heap of rocks.